All About McCavity, the Mystery Cat. Poems are often written about people, animals, and things that poets know very well. T.S. Eliot, who was born on September 26, 1888, and died on January 4, 1965, loved his cats. He wrote a book about them called Old Possum's Book of Practical Cats. In these poems, he gave his cats fantastical names like Jenny Ann Dots, Growl Tiger, Rum Tum Tugger, Mungo Jerry, Rumple Teaser, Mr. Mistopheles, to name a few. Eliot's poems on cats was made into a famous Broadway and film musical called, simply enough, Cats. Now, in that book of practical cats and in the musical Cats, you will find the most famous cat of all, McCavity, the Mystery Cat. Here he is.